Hello everybody, it's me Taylor, and today we're gonna play one more time the Azmaria deck because I don't want to play usual corp deck, meta corp deck. There is no runners that I want to play. Did I keep this hand? No, I will again. And yeah, it's the last records of the week, and next week I won't be able to record any new movie video. Damn it, I already have half of my agenda. Okay, so let's try something. I need to protect my HQ, of course. So let's protect HQ, gain some cred. Let's say program, because it's Cabona. So there is probably gonna some SMC bullshit with his ID. Peace in your time, in our time. Yeah, the SMC, another SMC, gonna use double SMC to install, okay, Rezeki. And another Rezeki, I guess, yep. And another SMC for a third Rezeki. Okay. I'll try to preemptive action. I need to play really, really ballsy because the game is already is almost done. There is three creds. It's gonna be really, really hard. And it seems like she won't run archives. Whoa! Nice one. Nice one, and now I need to find some ice, please. There is some ice in the R&D, but it seems like I won't be able to find them. Can I try to set up a kill? So much money with triple Rezeki. It's insane. Install something, lose some creds, stole my agenda. No. Still more creds. The game is almost over. It's it's insane. All she needed was one echo card, like Peace and Error Times. And yeah, the game was almost over. So let's do that, and that. Say event. So many creds. We need one echo card. It's insane. How do you beat that? So strange. So, how do we say that in English? So strong, so strong. So Kyushuk. An R&D, I guess it will be two. Yep, Salem Hospitality, Consulting Visit, Edge Fund, and Surveyor. Gonna be shuffled on the deck. No agenda. I'm not able to Punitive Counter-Strike anymore. There is so much creds. Yep, R&D is shuffled. How can I win this one? Did I want to rise to the boss? Did I want? Can make him lose some cred. Yeah, I want to rise this one. So I'm gonna trigger everything, I guess. Because it's only for sentry, yep. It's a nice one for surveyor. But there is multiple an R&D. There is no code gate on R&D. Yes, it's yep, an HQ. Okay. So let's call this one. Yeah, one more now. So we still need to lose 3 creds if able. Yeah, the 3 creds again with Rezeki. Let's see. Okay. Making lose 3 creds. Break. No more auction. And punitive Counter-Strike. Okay. We won't be able to run a lot on my HQ. Tollbooth is really taxing. There's a lot of money. Astrolabe, okay. Think I can try to score this one. Let's try. Let's try this one. I don't care about pot up. I can't play around. I can't play around. So yeah, let's let this one on the board. We haven't seen any. Okay, another try of Kyushuk. There is more to cost cards, so we're gonna access Hedge Fund, Ashfa, Punitive Counter-Strike, IPO Block, and IPO. Still no agenda. And no card to trash. There is a fly, something. I don't know. Okay. Did he play any clone ship? I guess you play clone ship with Kabun. With Wu. With Wu. At least one. No? Can he use his ability and try to run here and pass the Vanilla. Okay, another try on my HQ. So match trends, break and access punitive Counter-Strike. Get another. It's so weird. I won't tag you. I just want to score and to win the game. So let's say event. And now I just need to put this one in the remote and wait. Okay, another Kyushuk, the third one, I guess. So we play an event, so I gain 2 cred, so we gain 1 cred with pot top. And SSL endorsement, so I gain 3 cred and gonna gain 1 cred with pot top. I think it's best if I take the cred. Not sure. Not sure. I'll try the Salem Hospitality just because I want to know his end and I want to be able to do something with Peeping Tom. Try to tag him a lot. So what I gonna say? Peace in our time. Diesel. Could play Diesel. Yeah, we already saw one. Yeah, let's say Diesel. Did he draw manually? Yeah, he drew manually. Same old thing. Levy. I can't say Levy. It's this one or it's the other one? Levy, it's lab access. Lab access, ok. So, no Levy, only clots, lamp, PC in our time, Stmax, Tmax. Ok. So, let's put this one here. And I could install this one here. It will only cost him some creds. Yep, let's do that. And so, program, program, event, event, event. So I could say event. And there will be free sub on peeping tom. Maybe more because it raw. Okay, lamp. I'm gonna need to trash something. Here's this one and another one. So maybe there is a key. Maybe cyber cipher? No, one with the key, yep. So we break any number of buyer routines, so I'm not gonna raise this one because it's stupid, of course. But I can raise this one. And I'm gonna say event. So there is a free sub. So buyer. Gonna need to increase the strength and break everything. Okay, no more action. So where's the one here? Because it's 2 creds. And I want him to lose 2 creds. And you're gonna access an echo chamber. I'm gonna need to trash this one, of course. Okay, so he's pretty low on creds now. One crunch chip, okay. Yep, I want the creds. Let's draw, draw. Don't want to put Rashida, yeah, because I want to make him run. There is 2 Stmax in his hand. So he can easily get in the remote with Stmax. And that's what I want. Okay, no more action. Only 3 agenda left in the R&D. Draw, draw, it's a huge one. I won't raise this one. We'll still name events. Stmax, PC on time, clot, no one home. So there is still 2 Stmax in his hand. It's huge. No more action, no more action. So it's a Rashida. Take 1 brain damage, lose 1 Stmax, okay. So only 1 more Stmax left. So we're gonna need to pay, increase, break. It's nice, it's nice. PO. Now I can trash pet top. Now I can. Yep, and I will. We'll trash this one, I will put that here, and I want to gain some creds. Let's say event one more time. Maybe you're gonna lock R&D with simple run like this one. And now I need to start to block this one with slot machine, draw. Okay, echo chamber, it's trash. So 2 echo chamber in the archives. So 1 SSL is stole and Didi will win the game. No, it's a Rashida. So you're gonna lose. Oh no, one more click. One more click and okay, the game is over. The game is over. I just need to kill him. There is no money. And another one. And we won. Yep, no cred, nothing. Did he? Oh, he left the game. No, it's not him. It's not him. Oh, so close. So close. The second one was an agenda. Hopefully, that wasn't a card that he can trash, so he can't access the next one. But he really trash a lot. He trash one Angel Font, he trash one Echo Chamber, he trash one Rashida. And yeah, with bet, he got one more click, so yeah, he won four times. What did he do? He do. Run R&D, trash Echo Chamber, run R&D, stole an agenda. Yeah, he stole an agenda. He stole an agenda, of course. Okay, so that was a close one. I can't believe I win this game with three Rezeki early first turn. It was almost insane. Insane value. Insane value. Of course, it's a lot of creds. You need to pay the SMC code, the ability, the SMC. So 2, 4, 6, plus the install, so double, 12. 12 creds, but it's so strong early game, in the early game. So I hope you enjoy this game. See TTT. No, so not see you next week, because next week I won't be able to record any video. So let's see you in 2 weeks. Bye bye. Bye bye.